The progress that I want to see for women in the workplace is that we are no longer differentiated by gender, but just looked at equally for our work and our purpose. And that's what I'm most excited to see in the future.